Hey!
Hey everyone, today we're going to be reacting to the rest of the songs from Red Velvet's new album.
Woo!
The first song that we're going to react to is Knock Knock, Who's There?
Ooh, a joke. A yes, joke song. Yes.
Let's go. We're going for that creepy vibes.
I know, it's Halloween-y.
This would be a perfect October release.
Yeah. This noise, whatever is happening in the background, like happened in the title track too.
I like this.
Yeah.
I like the beginning of this one. Kind of like hip hop too.
Yeah. Halloween hip hop.
I like this.
Yeah. Oh, their vocals are so talented.
I like the belly of this.
I like this. I like the
this chorus is so good. Yeah.
Oh, I don't know why I thought they were gonna do Knock Knock there.
The singing gives me like goosebumps, man. Or maybe it's the instrumentals, I don't know.
Their voices sound so good.
I know.
Haunting.
Yeah.
Eerie.
Yeah, eerie.
Eerie, but it's like melodic. Mm-hmm.
Sheesh.
Wendy.
I know. Wendy's so talented. You should be part of Red Velvet.
Ooh, I like that in the back.
Yeah.
Is that like a music box? It sounds like a dramatic, creepy Christmas song.
And I Christmas like song?
Like, I think it sounds like a Halloween song.
Yeah, it sounds like a Halloween song.
No! Hear me out.
Okay, go.
It sounded like a Christmas carol, you know, like the, with the,
I got it.
The music box at the end here?
Oh, okay, you're talking
about the specific sound.
Yeah,
the specific, we're talking about the song.
Oh, yeah. The song also sounds like a Halloween song.
Yeah. Okay, I see what you're saying.
It definitely has like that feeling of creeping on your
heart. Yeah, I got you. This and the title track really, like, just from what I heard, just shows off like their vocal strength. You know, of Red Velvet, and you know, it's always nice to hear it. So, and I like the song.
I think I prefer this song over the title track, to be honest.
Same.
I think I still prefer the title, but we have many, many songs. So,
the next song is Underwater.
There's been a lot of songs that's named Underwater recently.
Who is that? And forever you I can't tell who that is. Is that Sergi?
Oh, that just changed out of nowhere.
There's that R&B you like.
Yeah.
I know. Hold on.
She's feeling it. She's feeling it right now.
Let me drown in this.
Yeah. Underwater. The falsetto is crazy. You're feeling it.
Is she feeling it? Hold on. Give me a second.
She's revving up right now.
I don't know what technique they're using here, but I like it. It's like kind of like.
Yeah. I got you.
A little bit like a wheeze, right?
A wheeze.
The sound of this song, it kind of reminds me of like a very more like a nostalgic R&B sound, a little older.
Nostalgic R&B.
Yeah, just like kind of this the kind of sound you would hear in R&B songs back in the day.
I see what you mean.
I love it.
I heard that.
I love old R&B.
She does. So do I.
Yes.
Just want to fit in.
Oh yeah. Dude, you're feeling it though.
Oh, I that one part.
That was a vibe.
But I still think I like the second song better.
Mm. Oh, okay.
Okay. I like the harmony that was going on. Mm. Yeah.
I still liked it. I still think it's good. Yeah. The next song is "Will I Ever See You Again."
That's kind of sad.
Well, yeah, I like the
intro. I like the beginning here. Who's this?
Sergi?
Bro.
Voice is so deep.
Yeah.
And clear.
I love her tone.
Yeah.
Oh, I like this, whatever sound's going on.
Drop.
Oh, yeah.
This is mine.
This is my song. Thank you, Red Velvet. Here we go.
We're gonna see this at Coachella?
Dude, I like this part right here. Oh, this part is so nice. Oh, my lord. Such a menace. Dude, the instrumentals here.
I like it.
So nice. So I like the pulsing.
At this point,
I know. Oh, ooh, yeah. Crazy!
Oh, this is so euphoric!
I know. This is my song. This is my song, dude. Holy.
I saw him ascend like 5 times.
I know. No, just all the instrumentals are just like, you know, that's right down my alley, you know? Mm. Yeah, no, this is really good. I love this song.
This is good too. It's different from the other songs, which had more of like that creepy, melancholic vibe. Mm-hmm, this is more euphoric, and I can definitely see this at Coachella.
Bro, yeah, yeah. Rave. Dude, like these kind of like EDM sounding songs, like if you hear it live, dude, it's a different experience. It's so nice. So,
I bet.
Yeah, sure. So like, I'm excited to see this live if I ever get the chance. So,
I mean, so far this album is pretty good.
Yeah, I know. Opinion. Yeah, so this album is so good. Solid.
I think the first song I was in like a murderer's house.
yeah, this is for
you. Second song I was just feeling myself. You know, when I be dancing. Mm. Mm-hmm. And this song makes me feel like I'm driving downtown with the windows down and the lights are.
Oh yeah. I can see that. Mm. Yeah, like
wind
a nighttime
in my
drive.
Hair. Survive.
Yeah, this is a nighttime drive song.
It's a night.
All right. Well, that was our reaction to, just a couple other songs in the album. We decided to split it up because there's a lot of songs and, you know, we wanted to give it the attention it deserves. So we'll come back with another video just kind of highlighting all the other songs, the rest of the songs in the album. But yeah, just stick around for that and stick around for many more K-pop content to come, guys. So again, until next time, I guess we'll catch you guys next time. So bye.